I'm not gonna forget that we were always committed to our team and we played with our hearts.
That even though we fought a lot and we had several things going on, it was really fun. And I won't forget that ever.
While the team, we have so many memories and everything. And like, this is the best team. We made history and everything. So like, every single girl, like, I will never forget them because they're the best. I love them.
You girls always was there for me no matter what.
Every single one of you remember us as a team.
Well, something I want to say to my team is I'm like very honored to be part of this team. You know, they welcomed me in. It's my first year playing tennis, and I was very honored to be part of this family. And you know, I love my teammates, and I'm going to be very sad for them to go.
Forget about the season is that I had the help of all of my teammates, my coach, everybody, and that I'm very thankful for being in this team. Without you guys, I wouldn't have been able to succeed.
One thing I would like to say to my team would be thank you for all your support and all your patience with me, and I will miss all of you guys.
All the hard work we did, practicing every day, long hours, going home like tired. We worked a lot in the season and we showed it on the courts, which is good.
And we ended up winning way more than we actually hoped for. Getting IBL champions was just a title, but becoming a family was actual award.
But I guess I'll never forget coming every day, all summer, after school, coming to the courts and looking at everyone willing to work even harder to get better. At the same time, having our coach motivating us, telling us we're good, helping us gain the confidence that we need. And just see everyone putting their hearts in the court. I guess that's the reason why we won the championship. I'll never forget that, and I'm gonna miss this.